Oh, hide your. Hide it, hide your CD key.
Please don't watch
Stop
my CD
the stream.
Key. Please don't watch it. Close your eyes, everyone. How do I hide it? Please be nice, people. Press shift and tap. I
well,
hope
they
nobody
can just stop the stream and watch and look at it. But I guess since it's already in use.
I just have faith in the little viewers I had that they won't exploit my good heart and use that CD key. If you use it, then have fun with the game. But please don't. Okay, I guess the controller is not supported since I can't do anything with anything. Okay, I only have the mouse.
Maybe check the options. Yep, doesn't seem like it.
Man! Is it a point and click?
It shows a black screen, maybe.
Anna! You're giving me a lot of trouble, girl.
At least nobody saw your key.
That's tricky. Oh! Anna EE? Probably
yeah.
That
Extended
one.
Extended edition, yeah. Let's check the preview.
Anna EE?
Tap into the game and back out so you can see the preview.
This is ridiculous.
Now fit it with the dots at the corners to the screen.
Well, if
it
I do...
It will snap, yeah.
No, if I do that, you're gonna yell at me because you did that once, remember? When
now
I did that?
Now disable the preview.
Oh my god, this is... giving me headache already. And we actually had to... create an account, which is, I think, really rude, and I feel exploited because who are you to make me create an account with you, even though I've never heard of you? And I purchased the game officially. Oh jeez. Sorry guy, I need to set up my whole stuff now because it doesn't let me play with the controller. Okay.
Doesn't sound like a horror game.
And I see for me.
A little bit Silent Hilly.
I know.
Like the third one.
Thing I actually have to take care of before I can start playing is that stupid bot that sneaks in, although I've actually disabled it. Maybe I should have just stopped streaming for that and kind of didn't drag you along. It's not enabled anymore. Shouldn't
Maybe
be
it
there.
Took some time, just screw it for the moment.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, people. Here Anna.
Horror.
You're giving me a hard time already, huh?
Horror with guitars and happy voices.
Yeah, the horror is that you actually have to endure all the process until you can play it. And now it's gonna be all nice. Okay. Is there anything VSync is off?
Huh?
VSync is on at the moment.
Yeah, that's it? Okay.
Really? That teeny tiny.
Everything is okay.
It's
okay. Play it
again. Can I please adjust my mouse sensitivity? Thank you very much. Okay. New game. As I recall, the ecstasy of the sun piercing through the trees. And what's already? Oh,
present.
The end.
While our hours pass along with the chanting of the wind blowing across the mountain. This all sounds very nice.
Yeah.
Very romantic, like you really get the picture. I hope that I have forgotten you forever and ever.
That doesn't sound that nice.
It sounds like a... Like a movie? Oh. Could you draw those eyes a little more black? Not intimidating enough? This is the house that keeps appearing in my nightmares. And my sensitivity still is way too high.
You can also adjust the sensitivity.
Yeah, I need to. How do I get out? Escape doesn't work.
Yeah, I think you skipped the dialogue.
What? I can't even tap out to the back to the menu.
Now, try it now. No, it was the dialogue that.
But there wasn't a dialogue. I'm so sorry. See here.
House speed.
Here the mouse speed is really slow compared to the one in-game, so I don't really...
Maybe it doesn't take effect in the menu, but when you're back in-game it will take effect.
Yeah.
Okay, slide it.
I'm going to puke. This mouse is horrible.
Slide it all the way to the left.
There's a...
Had such a small impact.
Yeah. Yeah, now we're talking.
Okay, so we missed like four things.
Water is crystal. Crystal. Using its crystal clear surface almost makes you thirsty. Does it? Does it really? What is actually my job here? What do I have to do? What is the goal of this? Oh, sorry,
you and the water, get a room.
Oh yeah, baby, make me thirsty. I can't jump, by the way. I can't really do can't really interact other than click on stuff. I can't run. Do I run? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna go up those stairs. It's closed! That's unfortunate. It was possible to open it from the inside. That's
would be good if
hint.
The door could
Thank
be
you.
Opened from one side at least.
The window is bolted firmly shut.
Yeah.
There's no way to pass through here.
Nobody likes the sun.
Okay. It won't budge. Okay. Ooh. It looks broken. Maybe I can fix it somehow.
Yeah, you already broke it. Awesome.
I can fix it somehow. Like, how is something like that to be fixed?
There was also some eye thing over the,
Yeah. See, that's just not my line of sight.
Yeah,
and don't pack the tiny jokes. Don't don't bring the dwarf jokes. Now I missed it. What is inside?
There's
I clicked. I clicked. I can.
Can you move the mouse?
Did my game crash?
V A S D something.
No, I think my game just crashed.
Yeah.
A magnificent carving. Despite its simplicity, the etching was masterfully crafted.
Oh, okay. Maybe the button makes it open.
No, because the button is broken.
Maybe he assumed it because nothing happened.
Can you please not crash every time? Like, I don't have the need to
can
stare
you
at right it.
Right click or something like that to cancel it? Oh.
Ta-da!
Whatever that was.
A pebble.
What's a pebble?
Kieselstein.
Ah.
That's closed. Too bad. Maybe possible to open from the inside.
I don't like visitors.
That's good to know. Like, every door that could actually bring me inside is closed and can bring me outside again, which is comforting, I guess, but also not very helpful at this point. Seriously? Like,
try the button.
I did try the button.
Yeah, but after pressing the button, check out the thing over the door.
No. Just no. That was a waste of our time. Thank you, Jax, for your valuable input here.
Do you know the key for the inventory? You picked up an item. Maybe you can search it or something like that.
I'm just gonna go through. Oh! Was that you? I! It was I for inventory. Okay, we have myself, which is nice. It's good. It's very comforting to know that you have yourself in your inventory. Cigarette lighter. That's the neat thing.
A knife.
Folding hunting knife. Okay, that's a lot extravagant. Canteen. Oh, can I fill? Can I fill the? Ooh, I'm gonna fill that delicious-looking water. Mobile phone. That's neat. How do I get?
Cup. Let's check.
Oh. No, I want to fill up my cup. How do I do that? Didn't it say it was empty?
Yeah, maybe now it's full.
Okay, the pebble. So can I just throw
the pebble?
Yeah, like through a window or so.
Maybe there's something in the pebble. How? Oh no, it's a yeah. No, yeah.
Look at that! Achievement unlocked. I can't reach it. Damn it!
You can go.
I can go what?
Under it, like maybe you're just physically far away.
No. I can't reach it. No.
What?
There is something inside. Yeah, I know. I know! I can't reach it!
Maybe now the button is doing something?
Oh, Jesus. You're the worst ever. Doesn't. Why would it? I need to fix it first.
This game is horrible at the beginning.
Can I maybe put the pebble, like, there to
oh, maybe
block
you can
it?
Use the
Where
knife.
Where's my pebble?
You throw through that
oh,
the
right.
Eye
thing. Ta-da! Oh, I can't use any of those?
No, you still have the knife equipped. You have maybe try right click. Yeah.
What the? How did I end up here? This is the sawmill I keep seeing in my dreams, but I don't understand. I am awake. Am I awake or still asleep? In my dreams, I'm always outside the fence, but not this time. I want to find out what's hidden here. I somehow feel that in that house, I will find the answers to all my questions. And maybe her, too. Oh my god, I can't sleep. I've got a splitting headache. I'm writing this so I can survive through the discomfort. Oh I'm not... No, sorry. not gonna read her whole diary. Sorry.
She'll got time while he's traveling here.
You gotta do that on your own time, guys.
Buy the game just to read the notebook. After going through that shitty registration to actually play the game.
But I need to, maybe it's worth it. Like, maybe it really does just reveal some dark, creepy inside.
So we need something to get whatever is up there.
Ta-da!
You're breaking the laws of physics. Congratulations.
Can I, like, jump over here? No. I can't even jump.
I don't think it's a jumping game.
Like, but how? Maybe I'm able to pick something. That wooden branch. Maybe that will. I probably just have to stick it in here.
Kidding me?
Why?
Why would you? You can get the thing down with it.
Oh! That is also a good idea. Got it! So what is it?
What? Yeah. Gear piece. Oh, now you can fix it.
No.
Or not.
Gear. I always wanna...
Maybe the wheel at the river or what it is. The water wheel.
Was there? That looks...
Yeah. Like, maybe you can put it together or something like that. Stupid idea.
Oh, I can run around with it.
Me.
It would be kind of nice if you would just let me in. I can feel the horror. Like, I'm freaked out by now.
Horror of unknown. You don't know what to do with that gear. It's like, oh no.
Oh, there you are, Pebble. Let me get rid of that one. Get in here. I don't need it anymore.
Yeah. Screw the pebble.
Am I just too dumb? Is this like really obvious and we just don't see it?
Should I look up a walkthrough?
No.
The whole horror is in that house and we don't get in.
We can't
it's
get
ridiculous. Yeah, just in the very inviting environment with the gear part. That's far away from horror. Far.
Oh, it is horrible. Ah. Plat pebble.
Take it.
I think I can move this rock.
Maybe you have to hold right click and then move it?
Huh? There aren't... I just found some maple leaves. Why is that? Yeah, why? I'll take one.
Okay.
Sure, because that is like what you really need.
Maybe you can use E to push it away.
Oh, I have to. Oh, the dirty object! Dirty, dirty object.
Yeah, what's a dirty object? What's that supposed to be?
There's some flowers around the pile of rocks. Yeah, I've noticed. See? Ah! Damn it. Yeah? Someone must have stacked them like that on purpose.
Blowage.
You think so?
It's the blowage.
See, I've been way too careless here. There are so many things to discover.
Try everything on that stupid door. I want to get in there. Your ability to carry a pebble is incredible. Yeah, that's awesome.
Okay, that's obviously...
Can we get it? You can carry the pebble.
Destroy the flowers that are so neatly planted. Okay, seriously, yeah. That doesn't take us any further. Like, how and why do I carry a leaf with me? And a dirty object? It's pretty just dirt. Can't figure out what it could be. Maybe if I throw it in the water?
Oh, that's a good idea.
I played it with water.
Ooh,
some
good.
Piece of gear.
You can probably join the, unite them.
Yeah. Uh-huh. They fit together perfectly!
What a coincidence!
But I need something to hook them up.
The button! Oh, yeah, it's the button. Must be the button.
How?
Maybe
what
now
does
it's
that,
the water
that
wheel?
Huge thingy here mean?
It's a tree.
Maple leaves.
Maybe you could put it on the stick? Like the gear?
The gear? Why?
No, the gear.
Yeah, why would I... What? Why? No.
Try it. Maybe put it back in the eye thing, where we found the first part of the gear.
No, maybe that is just something for... for inside.
This is horrible. This is so horrible.
No, I think that I'm just too stupid, maybe to...
Yeah, good game if you need it. Doctor, or what do I know? To be smart. Oh, there! The little door at the stairs. Maybe go closer to it so you have a better angle. There's something blocking it. Right in the middle of the door. Yeah, the little string. You can probably use your knife.
Uh-huh. Done! I cut the rope. I'll bring it with me. Cracked wall.
Nothing else in there.
I can't make it with my bare hands. Do I have anything? If I light it on fire? If I put the leaf on it?
You still have to grip
the
leaf.
Yeah. Oh, this is really...
What's that in the left corner? Is it just nothing? Yeah, okay.
No. It certainly looks like something. Oh no, it's just a shadow. Well,
we get all kinds of stuff that seems so useless.
Can't use that one anymore.
Let's just get in the house.
I know it's frustrating.
It is. It really is. Give the pebble another shot. Maybe you need it now.
Yeah, no, it doesn't really seem to.
Maybe you can use the knife again. I doubt it, but yeah, thank you.
What?
On.
No way!
Dirty
what?
Wrench.
How can I crouch? Dark corner. I can't see anything. Okay.
Take the branch back. It's no. just dirty. You can. Dry. Sorry.
It looks pretty sturdy. Yeah. Doesn't really want
use
it.
Still. Yeah.
Yes.
Sorry,
I.
Sorry.
Yeah. Could you stop now?
On the branch. On the branch. I'm so smart.
Yeah, and you should shut up now. Or you would you like to play that yourself?
No. I don't.
Shush. Ah. Yeah. Yes, I figured out what I Yes, I figured that out.
Finally. You have exactly clicking the empty spot in the middle.
No, I need to. Oh, I'm. Ah.
I need to move.
Could
Sorry,
you
yeah.
stop?
Yeah.
Seriously, I'm getting frustrated. Shut up now. I can do it myself.
I'm not thinking you're dumb. I'm just thinking loud.
Yeah, you're thinking too loud. Ah. Yeah.
Like you couldn't put in the gear before. That's ridiculous.
Yeah. So it is a rather strange mechanism. It seems to be missing. Still? No. No. Can I take my lighter? No.
Burn it.
Maybe throw some leaf in it. Seriously, what do you want from me?
Forget it. It's not here.
So I need more parts? Even more parts now? Are you kidding me?
I would try the button anyway. Always try the button, it's my favorite. So they just don't change the text after you solve the gear riddle. Awesome.
Can we actually enter?
Ooh, horror stars.
Can we enter the house now? Does someone still live here?
Yes. Sure looks like it. Definitely living.
It's in very bad shape. I don't really care if food might crumble in my hands.
I have the fear this isn't so much about horror, this is more about solving riddles.
Yeah, it's multiple. Well, the review said that this is the most horrible, like, the worst horror game they've ever experienced. And then others say it's quite nice, didn't they? I didn't actually read the good reviews, that was more your part.
And also, the gaming site I'm reading reviews also gave it 80%.
You have to hit it with something in order for you to
destroy the whole table. Push it or do you pull it? Oh, okay.
You have to be like really precise or you're just going to miss it. An old wooden stove that's been lit! Is it possible someone else has a room here?
Yes.
Yeah, most possible!
Light the stove and just get out.
What you got here? You're such a good detective.
There is a little lock thingy on the stove, isn't there? Like to the left? Okay. Never mind.
Fire! It's fire in the stove! It was on when I got here!
Maybe the
There's
guy.
There's something in the flames.
Maybe the guy is mentally a little bit handicapped?
It's a girl. Anna, isn't it?
No. We are not Anna, that's for sure.
Oh, we're not?
No. Burn everything. Burn the cell phone, we don't need it.
Okay. Since I really need to have kind of a... Is that all the lit stove?
Yeah. No, that's not a stove, silly.
Oh, saw. Where was that? Unfortunately, it's broken. Why unfortunately? What were you planning on doing with
Sawing,
it?
Sawing, obviously.
What?
Getting the place back in
he
shape.
Have to saw.
Maybe he was called to get the place back up running. I hope something is under there.
Ouch. Sealed under usage. Was that? Where was that?
Maybe it's something you added to your notebook. Like more text nobody wants to read.
Okay.
Oh, there's a strange symbol.
Oh, someone's crying.
Yeah.
Good! I'm gonna let you rot in there for a little longer. Just. Hang on real quick, Anna, I just need to kind of...
This is a little bit uncomfortable.
Why, though? Do you really want to flee? No! Really? I'm not able to enter the house again when they flee? Vase! It's a vase! With some flowers in it! Oddly enough, they haven't wilted in the darkness. Yeah, that's because it isn't always dark. And probably they have been... Do you say harvest? Probably not. Okay, I'm just gonna go.
I want to turn the sound down now.
Why are you afraid? Really? You're afraid?
Yeah, the music stopped. It's all bad signs.
There's something going to drop.
Chain.
It's a chain linked to some mechanism. Some roots. They seem soft and easy to cut. Then let's do it. This penknife's got going to be enough to be...
not so easy, I guess.
But these to butt these branches, I need something up to the job. Maybe I can somehow get some pieces of the saw. No. We did not discuss this. Where is my flashlight?
I hope this isn't a slender type of game.
Oh god. Now I'm getting seriously freaked out. Now this is not funny anymore. Oh, it's a puddle. Oh, there's a huge hole. I thought this was just a carpet.
Maybe it was because you
pool
were in the puddle?
Stagnant water, perhaps formed after a rainstorm. I seriously, I don't...
What do you fear?
Okay.
I really
turning
don't
want to
step
down
outside anymore. I'm really freaking out right now. Oh god. Shit. I actually wanted to go back there. Can I? Or in a rectangular notch. In its center lies a tiny slot filtering a weak ray of light.
Maybe you can put a leaf in front of it? Oh, I don't want to play this game anymore. Can you play it on your own and I just leave?
No.
Oh, I don't like this.
Seriously, you don't even have to play it!
Yeah, I don't like it anyway.
You're such a... Okay, music sets in, flashlight works, perfect. We're good. All is good.
Where did we get the flashlight, though?
I just had it once I stepped into the house. I really don't wanna... Come, run! Run! Okay.
Police music is playing, I guess that's good.
Oh no, it just going to... give you the sense of false security.
Yeah, I take it.
Huh?
I take it.
The false security?
Yeah. Good for me at this moment.
Oh man, that was really freaky. Okay, take it back. This is a horror game.
Maybe we're just the biggest pussies in the world.
Yeah, that could also be true. So should I just... get to that door, or...?
Probably can't open it because there are hundreds of mechanisms in this room. Strong door.
I can.
Sure.
Well, there is... some kind of lock.
Not thrilled to go through there when there is some crying freaking lady that lets appear strange signs on our screen.
The bad thing about that is, if we can open this door, then we don't have any control over this door. Meaning that this door, like this game, can decide at any time to just open that door itself, and then whatever is inside of there is going to jump us, and that's what I'm afraid of.
Did you try to put the leaf in the fire?
No, it says there is something in the fire, so we should actually be able
what?
To
Sorry.
Get it out. But the problem is that I haven't found anything, and you can't... No, you can't use the branch, and you can't use the knife.
And the water?
Oh, you're
brilliant!
Ta-da! That I'm so intelligent.
Yep. Ah! Do you switch the camera?
Of course I didn't!
So but they just wanna tell you that some pipe was broken.
Yeah. That pipe here. Broken stove. The stove is broken! If light is in the current condition, it'll smoke out the whole room. If I light it... Oh god, I need something to fix it. Do I have cloth?
Good job.
What?
You put us in a death trap.
Well, I got the key, and you can guess where that key leads us. Huh? Huh? What do you think?
Yay. Huh?
So you wanna try it? Are you up for it?
Open the fucking door!
Oh my god.
Man.
Turn your volume down, guys. This is gonna be screamish.
Probably nothing will happen.
Oh yeah, that will be something happening. What? Stockroom door.
Can you examine the key?
No. How?
I don't know.
No.
Maybe with the symbol up on the top left? Maple leaf. What's that?
I don't know. Oh. Maybe put that in a room where the eye actually... Like on that wall somewhere here?
Just hurry before the room is freaking out again.
Nothing really happens though. Maybe I was too...
No, like there, where the light is. Yeah, awesome.
And what is this anyways? Why is it? Maybe... Oh, I can't combine the maple leaves with the maple leaves? Really? Okay, so that didn't work. So what is the key for? Isn't that the...
Every time you think you make progress in this game, it presents you with new tasks. It's like the real life. Maybe we can burn the roots. Oh! Maybe we don't have anything to put on the chain. Maybe when you activate it and then it will come up, it gives you something. Maybe try the key, as stupid as it sounds.
Oh, would that just sound funny stupid?
Yeah. Maybe you can just...
Can I put myself up?
Yeah, use yourself! Oh man. And the music stopped again.
Yeah, but I guess that is something that room has.
So we have the knife thingy that we...
Oh, this wall is so creepy.
What?
I just...
You were impressed by the wall?
No, I imitated her.
Maybe you can use the knife?
Poke through it?
Did you try that?
The knife? No, not yet, but... What is the knife going to do?
This game.
Yeah, thank you, music.
You don't even have a clue why you should cut the roots.
Like, they seem soft and easy to cut, which, you know, why would you say that when you say now that this is not going to be enough? Then why would you say that they're easy to cut if a simple knife doesn't is not up to the task.
We need the saw, obviously.
Yeah, but I can't
Did
take
check
anything
the
from the saw. Huh?
Did you check here if there's something here in the cupboard? Lamp?
I already have a lamp, though. See, this is it. I mean, this is... I have to be, like, really precise here.
Yeah. Warehouse.
Ah, the key.
Let's go further down in this creepy house. Seems
oh
like
damn it!
A great idea.
The door is bolted shut by a sturdy padlock, keeping me from discovering what may lie inside the warehouse.
So he's a discoverer.
Yes. What?
Oh, come on. Maybe you have to hover it over the padlock. Like, maybe there's a... Yeah. Oh, of course. Stupid me, a key and a padlock. How would this ever
work?
Yeah,
it doesn't. What does that mean? What does that mean? So, like, maybe, the thought behind that was I'm gonna throw myself at the table. This perfectly knife blade will then come out for me to use on those soft roots, and then we would be just a little further. Knife blade.
At some point, we should consider taking a walkthrough.
Seems to respond to the touch of my hands. Ha ha!
You're using yourself again.
Yes! Come on, come on! I don't get it. What is this? What does this game want from me? How am I supposed to put my hands on the table?
Maybe let's take a closer look to the saw, since maybe it could solve more problems.
No, I can't take anything from it.
There's a whole mechanism and stuff, maybe we can... I don't even see a saw!
What? Ah! The fuck?! Is it empty? No, it's full.
Check it out, I guess.
No, the girl has to burn. Sorry.
Oh man.
It's really cool though.
Yeah, awesome. That's what the room misses. Burning torso.
Now I know why they don't want you to play with a controller.
Oh, I don't like this game.
Yeah, it's like really because it really keeps you on the edge with stuff. Oh, it's gone now. With stuff happening, but then it just annoys the crap out of you, but just not giving enough clues for you to be able to continue. Or maybe it's just us that just.
No, I also read there are some riddles that are really obscure.
What was that? Drawer.
Can you move it?
I'm trying.
Like it's
when?
The hand thing? What is he saying when you click the drawer? Nothing.
No, nothing.
Let's just use all our items on that drawer.
It's stuck. If only I had some kind of tool to break it open.
Of course.
This is slowly irritating.
Use the key, it would be funny if that's...
Burn it?
Use your cell
phone. Myself? Oh, really? Like, there is obviously a master tool inside this house I was able to miss until now, because this tool seems to be a miracle tool by now. Opening, like, a door and solving three riddles and lighting fire and freeing the girl. This is like, I have to search every square millimeter of this fucking house. I wish I was outside.
At least the girl stopped crying.
Yeah, because she probably burned to death by now.
Well, just a part of her, not the whole girl. Head, arms and legs are still there in the house somewhere. Living an awesome life by themselves.
So I'm really not able to walk in the puddle. What? Rectangular. This game is actually giving me some headache.
Tell me when I should look up the solution in the internet. We can't.
Yeah, this is actually getting boring as well.
No.
And I don't wanna be bored. Like, I wanna be able to get to the cool stuff.
Oh God!
What?
I know. I just read how to get the fragment at the table in front of the broken door. Should I tell you?
Here.
You need the branch.
But what does it really do for me? Like, does it do anything?
No, not that. Here. I think that's just.
Why would you let me get here?
That's not a broken door, isn't it?
No, it's... Yes, it is.
No, that's the intact door where we came in. It's the door for the branch, where the branch room is.
It might crumble in my hands, but what? How can I use this one?
Water?
Then? No. If it's so delicate that it might crumble in my hands, then obviously
yeah,
I need to...
It's too dry, then.
Huh?
It's too dry, then.
No.
Okay.
Maybe I can... No signal. Surprise, surprise. Perhaps for the best, since I'm not going to speak with anyone. Yeah, I got that. Lighting on fire? Why can't I pick it up with a branch? This is frustrating me.
Okay. Turn to the... Oh! What's down there? This thing. Round thing. Is it a
sword? Nothing. Yes, okay. But I can't pick it up.
Turn around. Go to the table.
Listen. This was the first thing when I came. So obviously I can't pick it up. Can't you just tell me like the... In a chronological order?
Yeah, I was about to and then you...
But this is the first thing I see when I come in!
Get there to the left table. No. To the fragment.
To the blade. Is that what
you
want to say?
Yeah, I call it fragment. And use... Get it, the branch on it.
The branch?!
Yeah.
Didn't I just try that? Oh, really? The branch! Let's get that to cut the roots. What? I can't cut the soft roots with a knife? Are you serious? Then I guess I can use it with a padlock.
use the key on the door near the stockroom door to gain access to the workshop. Yeah, that's in front of. That's the door, obviously.
I need a key for it. Oh, that's the one with the key?
Yeah.
But didn't you just say I should use. This game, man. This game, it doesn't reward me enough.
Woohoo!
Yeah, thanks. Oh, clocks! Take it, take it, take it! A lot of shoes. This must be a girl living here.
Oh, we can just pick something up that seems usable.
Right now, I'm not really.
What's about the hammer? Can you pick up the hammer?
Just one at a time, please.
Obviously not.
Did I actually finish the sentence before you interrupted me? I said that for right now. No. I don't really fear anything. Like, I'm not scared, because I was scared this moment with the purple thingy here. That was really cool. But they just destroyed it all! Okay, do we have something to fix the stove? I got, like, a bunch of new equipment right now. What's a bone hilt? Does it seem so? Maybe just shove in a crock? Sid, am I allowed to say that, or is that like, how is it called? Trademark protected? There's the Nakamakian. Okay, maybe I can. At the roots with any of the bajillion weapons I just picked up. Hooked plate. No, of course not. X. Not expert. This will take some time.
I guess we have time. Yeah, we obviously have time.
Just to be clear, three blades of three different knives didn't do the job, but an axe does it.
Of course. So now we have.
Crashing roots. Sounds.
Can I suggest something?
You always do.
Okay, put the hook on the chain.
Yeah, you've waited. You waited for that one forever. Do you really want to know what it brings up?
A head, maybe? That child?
Or maybe a baby's head? Three baby's heads?
Let's
joint
find out.
Three babe joint.
Nothing.
What? Maybe we have to put something on there. Just seem irrelevant as for now. Should I just leave it like that?
Should I look it up?
No, this is lame. We really shouldn't look.
Well, it's also lame to wander in the same room for all the time.
Yeah, but I still believe it's because I'm too stupid. Like, I'm too stupid to really figure it out.
maybe we can use the tool on the saw? Yeah, just axe the door down.
Of course it doesn't work, why would it?
Oh, she's crying again.
Okay. Girl, you need to die in there. I really would like to crack up that padlock. Quite resistant. I need something longer to perform some lever action.
What?
Okay, do we have something longer? The hooked blade? No, of course not. Bone hilt? I don't even know what that is. Knife blade? Knife blade on this.
Always needs something
them?
More. He's never able to do something like right away.
Are we sure about it being a he? I very strongly feel like the protagonist is that protagonist is a girl. I'm losing all of my patience. Every teeny tiny bit of patience I have left is just slowly being why won't it just like I have a bajillion things here and I cannot open this door. Oh, maybe if I could go to the warehouse, maybe just go. Oh. No.
Of course.
Why would it, right? Like, why would something I've just. This doesn't even make sense.
Tell me when you run out of ideas and I'll tell you the next step.
You know it already?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe put the lamp down there? Doesn't really make sense. Okay, just. Oh, maybe I should. Like,
maybe you should have to light it, then
the
later
first.
On when we are down there.
Yeah.
Ooh, look down
no
at the.
Ooh, but it's still too weak. It's still too weak. What do you want from me? Like you said, why can't it just? Why can't one thing never be enough? Why is there always something that has to be done? Why do you never? They don't know how to satisfy a gamer. They don't know how to really make someone motivated and looking forward to the next step. Like, I am being amazed for like 2 seconds and then frustrated for the next 15. How long have we been playing this game?
I don't know.
And it just, it's just. Okay, tell me.
Okay, go
fuck
back
it.
Yeah, to the chair on the side. There was this drawer or something like
yeah.
that. You can break it with the tool.
I forgot. This is. Oops, sorry. With a tool.
With the
tool. So this one
yeah.
is helping on this one. Ha! This doesn't make you. This doesn't make any
yeah.
sense! Like, why? Why would it be obvious for the tool to be. In some point.
Oh, the drawer is actually there.
Leave! I did that for leaves! Although I do have some sort of leaves already. Wooden box. Can I please know what is? That's still the maple leaves, huh? Maybe. Screw that, man. Screw that for a pack of leaves. Man. Can I combine the leaves? was that? Something changed? Is that... What does that mean? Like, why does this huge, disgusting eye appear? Handkerchief! It doesn't make any sense what I'm doing, but I'm doing it anyway because I want this handkerchief. God, no. Get away, get away, get away. Crumble in my hands. So then don't pick it up with your hands. Pick it up with anything else, but you won't let me. Like, I wouldn't mind it being just riddles, but since it's riddles that don't make any sense, because they could, like, if you think about it, they could still be solved somehow else.
We missed the item in the workshop, I think.
That we don't, that we're not able to go back there, right? It would have been kind of neat. Is there a second drawer? No. It would have been kind of neat if they were somehow.
Open the book. There was a book in there. You have to open it.
Are you serious? Now I have to open books? I don't know where that disappeared to.
Maybe all the way to the right? Last
to the
item.
Document.
Yeah, that's what we needed.
Yeah, sorry guys, I'm not gonna read that one. It's just four pages.
To the right of the workbench are two shelves containing a bone hilt and the book far away nearby fairy tales.
What did you just tell me?
To the right of the workbench there are two shelves containing bone hilt and the book far away nearby fairy tales.
None of the ones I already have.
Yeah, we still need that and we need the bone hill.
Okay, where is that? Sorry, I
here. Just... Here to the right. There's the shelf.
There's a shelf.
No, we can turn around. There are shelves.
Where? There?
Yeah.
I checked them. I'm getting so frustrated, I can't even appreciate this right now. This is cool, but I'm just, at this point, I'm way too fucked up. Ugh. That's creepy. Please don't come to life.
We still need the bone hilt from back there where you put up the book. Must be Bone Hill somewhere.
I do have that one.
You do?
Yeah, that one. That one.
Oh, okay. Sorry, then we are done here.
No, I haven't taken a look into the book. Once upon a time. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I need to get, like, I need to get myself into a state where I can be genuinely amazed by the game and shocked and take in all the horror that is going to unfold in front of my eyes. I just need to need to relax for a second.
Did we get the wooden box?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. dog disappeared from the room. From the workshop.
That one?
Yeah. No more log. Oh, is there?
Oh.
Okay. Sorry. I thought it's... Did we collect the wooden box?
Yes, good. I told you already.
Good.
Scare me, game, or I'm losing it. What is it called? Ivy. Is that Ivy?
Or is that Maple?
Can I do something with that slot? Did you find that one out?
No, we are far. You are in the right location. You have to plug the hole now.
I just asked you if you found out something about that hole.
Yeah, I did found out something about
that
hole.
Thank you!
We are able to plug it now.
With that one?
No. Of course, with the wooden box. Yeah.
No way. Where is that? Where is it gone to? Really? Really now? Really now?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Now you just wanna... Two mountains with which I am well acquainted.
Did you examine the wooden book?
Or the... I'm not sure which side of the sawmill faces them. Can you please not interrupt when we're having story time? What... What?
Did you examine the wooden box right now? Was that
yes.
What you... Yeah, okay.
What? Those faces weren't there just a few seconds ago.
That's right.
There was. Or maybe they were there and I didn't notice them. Oh, I did notice them because I have to notice everything in here. Two twin faces like the mountains. That this doesn't disappear once I click it. It just keeps on talking with me.
Should I lead you further on? Guide you?
Like, this is lame. I mean, this is really lame to be guided through, but at this point I'm so frustrated.
Okay, go to the chain.
Like, you should...
And lift... Huh?
No one should tell me everything.
Lift up the lamp.
It's a chain. Why?
Now get in the inventory. Because, of course, we use the silver powder on the lamp. Yeah.
Oh, come on now. This is not even... Oh. This is not even... This doesn't even make sense, people. How would you ever... Now what?
Use the cigarette lighter on the ritual knife. Okay, you have to make the ritual knife. I forgot.
Why ritual?
Go into the inventory. Combine the bone thingy to the left with the thing we put out of the table.
With a knife? How would you ever... I mean, yeah, sure, if you try everything with everything. They are within me.
Okay, turn around and move as close to the puddle as possible. Use your cigarette lighter on the ritual knife and it becomes an blah 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 dagger.
On the what?
On the ritual knife, the thing you just built. Cut yourself with the dagger,
what?
And after a short scene, you'll receive wood into you the block. Obvious.
No way. you know what? I'm gonna stop here, and I'm probably never, ever, ever, ever gonna pick this game up ever again. This is...
Who are you? It doesn't hurt anymore. How did you do that? Wait, don't run off. At least tell me your name.
You can rot in hell for all I care, little girl. Oh, is that dude actually me? The dude that is talking? No, 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 no. You know why? You know why I'm gonna stop playing this? Because it doesn't make any sense. Sure, there are riddles, and sure, if you combine everything with anything long enough, then yeah, you can solve those riddles, but how in the world am I supposed to know to link a knife with a bone and then cut myself with it and then use the lighter on this knife in front of the puddle? Standing on the roots I've just cut but didn't pick up. Of course I did pick them up, but of course others are still there on the floor. And this is gonna lead me through the game? No, 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 thank you. because fuck you, because no! That's not logical. Like, that doesn't make sense. You can't figure it out by, like, human common sense, and this is not a riddle for me then. This is just like, screw you, I'm gonna make it extra hard for you, and I'm gonna make sure you're gonna sit there forever trying to figure it out. I mean, sure, I can combine everything with anything, and then, oh, all of a sudden I have like a 48-hour game that is worth $100 because, yeah, sure, you spent 40 bajillion hours on it, but that doesn't make it good.
It's actually 3 hours.
Yeah. You know what? It's not! And you know why it's not 3 hours? Because nobody can figure that shit out ever!
The dude who made the walkthrough could figure it out.
He didn't sit there for 3 hours. I can swear that to you right now. Okay, guys. Screw this game. And screw my sanity. And screw my patience. I'm gonna quit. And screw my honor, by the way, but yeah. Okay, fuck it. Sorry, guys. I need to calm down now. Take care. And never buy this game, ever.
Bye.
Bye.